motorcyclists revved their engines for charity over the weekend. New tonight, Week News confirmed the 13th annual Bikers for Babies ride brought in more than $161,000 for the March of Dimes this year. This is video of them on Estero Boulevard on Fort Myers Beach. The Southwest Florida event is the third largest and longest police-escorted ride in all Bikers for Babies.
I got caught in their traffic this weekend. Yeah. I got to say, if you're going to be stuck in traffic, good to be stuck in it for a good cause.
Yeah, that's true.